Hey, welcome back to The Last of Us. I had to duck behind the corner because a guy came duck behind here because a guy came round the corner, I should say. Take him out. I know, Ellie, would you get over it? He's there, I don't know. Hang on, I want to check something.
Yeah, I hear it too.
Yeah, I really need that less about distance. He's there. Right, I thought I saw a button prompt. Okay, that's just a bat. Fine with what I've got. Snake, snake, snake. He's still patrolling there. Looking through here, okay. Oh shit. Don't turn around. Gotcha! He's walking past there. I don't see this guy way over there. I think we need to find another set of stairs, but I'm not entirely certain. Yeah, I should really be just trying to get in and out without causing a ruckus, but you know, it's probably safer just take these guys out. There's nobody in the bathroom. Good. The brick. Rags. Some alcohol. What can we make with that? You know, a Molotov.
Hurry, Joel.
All right, calm down, Ellie. There. There's another guy patrolling, but can he? Hey, there he is. Don't turn around, don't turn around, don't turn around. Gotcha!
Oh man.
Right, I can't open these cupboards. Wait, what's that? Scissors. Nice. In the bathroom. Anything? Just a brick. Okay. I thought this would be cool, but I guess not. be really helpful if I had a map of this place. I came from that way, I think, so... Maybe the burning fires lead us out. Yeah, I think we need to go up again, yeah.
Hey, it looks like there's a ladder inside this elevator.
Yeah, okay, I got Jelly, but first... Right, nothing else. Okay.
Let's see where this goes.
Up, Joel. It goes up.
It's gonna be a tight fit.
Just in case.
Come on then, Ellie.
You find me something to climb on. Here we go.
There we go.
Well, that happened. Oh, Ellie.
No! Stay out there! I'll make my way up to you!
Find a way through here.
I'll try.
We're on the shelf. There's something. Ah, nice supply.
Where to now?
Take the valve. Be a Resident Evil game. Use the valve handle.
I think I tried over there yet.
Yep, there we go. Is that something? No. I don't know why I'm bumbling about. I can't really take my time here, Joel's got a limited air supply. But I see shinies over there. I want my shinies. Ooh. Yeah, Shiv. Oh. I forgot that was there. If I remembered that was there, I would have saved making a Shiv when I used it on that Shiv door a while back, but... Alright, never mind. Heck. Over there. Quick. Quick, Joel. Quick. See, though, that's the only thing that would have made that worse was the friggin' music from Sonic. You know the one, the drowning music.
Demon spores.
Oh, lovely, lovely. Because, you know, why not? Just rats, Joe. I can't actually make anything. I think we've got a brick, so I don't need him. Oh, god damn it. Oh, what the hell? Where did these guys come from? There we go. That's them taken care of. Can I start this now? Oh no, of course I can't. See any others, so there we go. Need to, oh. Right, what I actually need is an employee key card. What in the hell? Is that a bloater? Is that seriously a bloater? Oh, for the love of God. I had no idea there was a bloater down here. Ah, huh. Well that's nice. The game's kind enough to make sure that I don't have to do that again.
Damn it.
Now, somewhere here there's an employee car key that we need. Oh god, there it is. Yeah, we need it to get through that door. But I have no idea where the damn thing is. Ah, oh, frick. There we go. Crispy bloater. Right. That's it. Employee card key. We need to find that. Was it? It's here somewhere. Are we on this level? But I think I've took out all the infected. I can't hear it anymore. So yeah, we just have to find the card key. That way. I seem to remember the card key not being that far away from the door, but... in here. Yeah, there it is. What the hell are you doing, Joel? What are you... Yeah, for some reason you can't use the card key until you use... try the door first. I don't know why. Sure it's safe to take that off, Joel.
We gotta find Ellie.
Brick in the sink, because, you know, why not? Stuff. Wait, what? Oh. We've got plenty of supplies here. Oh, I now have enough to do something. Yes, yes, I want the listening mode. Okay, we can. Make another bomb. Yeah, we need to make that. Don't need more blades and explosives for anything else, so. Oh, there's an upgrade table here.
Alright, let's do this.
Do I want to do that? You know what? Let's make a holster for something like that.
Yeah, that looks good.
Yeah, we'll stick me that in the rifle. Yeah. Right. Moving onward. Oh. Where are you, Ellie? Oh.
Down. Finish it.
I got it.
Nicely done.
You bit?
Not today. You?
Not today.
All right. Spread out. Make sure we didn't miss any more of these fuckers.
All right. Now, there might be just two of them, but I don't know if my luck's that good. He's over there. Wait, you're still alive? Ah, damn it. I was trying to get my aim right, but. Okay. Oh, he left rifle ammo. Sheesh, he's coming in here. Yeah, I need to get him before he raises an alert. Excellent, excellent. These two guys over here. make sure to take out the guy with the gun first.
Where the hell is this guy?
Okay, so that worked, sort of. Right. We got through that. I don't know where I'm going. All these doors are locked. How did they get in here then if all these doors are shut? Seriously, if there's no doors out of this place, how the hell did they get in here? Come in this way, because that's... Came in back here, didn't I? Yeah. So where the hell do I go? Got an E from the health department. That's, yeah, that E rating is not... looking too good now. Okay, looks like I've got to get up there somehow. Maybe? I don't know. Would think so, but... Oh! There's a way to go. How the hell do I get up there? Something. Ech, we'll have to figure it out next time. Thank you all for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.